must have thought they had a crazy kid, cause I was one of those kids who always knew what I wanted. They took me down to the airport to see all the planes to fly, watching them fly, something inside of me was dying. I was 8 when I told them that I'd be a pilot.
Suddenly